My dear friends, my dear masters and my dear gods, any time is best time for meditation. Any place is best place for meditation. Any situation is best place for situation, for meditation. Where there is a will, there is a way. Where there is no will, there is no way. Pyramid spiritual socialist movement is spreading the science of meditation to everybody. What is the science of meditation? As I have discovered, the science of meditation has got three laws. When you observe your breathing, the mind becomes empty. This is the first law. When the mind becomes empty, huge amounts of cosmic energy get flooded into the body. That is the second law. When the body is saturated with cosmic energy, the body's problems vanish. That is the third law. So I discovered these three laws through my own practice. Now, if something is a law, it can be replicated in every other case, given the same amount of sincerity and seriousness. And hundreds and thousands of people have become masters through the movement called as Pyramid Spiritual Association Movement. By learning Anapanasati meditation, by practicing Anapanasati meditation, n number of people have become masters. Masters of their own minds. Before meditation, we are all slaves of our own minds. The mind dictates matter in a negative way. But after meditation, we become masters of the mind, and the mind dictates matter in a positive way, in a creative way, not a destructive way. And beautiful creations come out of an enlightened mind. Meditation should be started by every other person. As early in life, as 5 years old, the parents should teach meditation to their children, their wives. Meditation is the simplest thing to do and the greatest thing to do. Meditation opens up what is called an ESP, extrasensory perception. It makes you available non-ordinary realities. It gives you access to dimensions beyond your 3D realities. You will understand about life after death crystal clearly. You will understand about your own past lives crystal clearly. That is why in Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna asked Lord Arjuna, "Hey Arjun, you become a yogi." That is the message from Bhagavad Gita. That is the advice of Krishna to Arjuna. Tapasvi bhyodiko yogi, jnani bhyopi matvadikaha. Karme bhyashadiko yogi, tasmat yogi bhava Arjuna. You become a yogi, yaar. Who is a yogi? Yogi is a master of meditation. A yogi is a master of the mind, not a slave of the mind. A yogi is not a caterpillar, a yogi is a butterfly. A yogi is a person who has undergone metamorphosis.